You've welcomed him into your living room for 2 years until...
I woke up in the ICU, hooked up to all these things. Nothing moved. I couldn't feel my legs. At one point, I couldn't speak. I thought I was going to die. It's a very rare disease. I was terrified. This can happen to anyone.
John DiCepolo, opening up for the first time. Tonight, watch CBS 12 News at 11.